umbrella term that includes a number of different dog breeds, the most common being American Pit Bull Terriers and Staffordshire Bull Terriers. Pit bulls get their name from the fact that they were bred to bait bulls in fighting pits. Because of this, they are very strong, athletic, and courageous.
They say they're scared because of the way they look. Do you think that's a good reason to be scared of them? Or?
He looks terrifying, doesn't he?
BSL stands for Breed Specific Legislation, and it's laws that prohibit or place restrictions on dogs because of their breed or the way they look. More than 937 cities in the U.S. have BSL. Decades of data tell us that BSL does not improve public safety nor reduce dog bites.
The 70s, they were afraid of German Shepherds. In the 80s, of Doberman. In the 90s, they were Rottweilers. And now, they're Pit Bulls. So it's just like a... It's just like a phase, pretty much. So right now, we live in the era where Pit Bulls are like the most dangerous dogs, when it's actually not true.
Although pit bulls have very high exercise needs, they are very loyal and affectionate and love to be silly, play with toys, and cuddle and sleep.
Okay.
Egan is a 6-year-old, 45-pound male pit bull who loves to give kisses and run around chasing toys and skunks.
Good boy.
And he loves Joshua, huh?
He's good with kids?
Yeah, my grandson Joshua, he follows Joshua around like a little puppy dog, huh?
Pit bulls are a companion and family dog breed. They are known as nanny dogs because they are so gentle around children.
Do nice to Hank? Hank, you give kisses? You like being pets. Do you give kisses? All the pay I need comes a shining through his eyes. I don't need no cold
water to make me realize that I love my dog. Harley is a 7-year-old, 75-pound male pit bull with great obedience skills who loves to go to the park and cuddle under the covers with the people he loves. Mason is a 3-year-old, 125-pound male pit bull cane corso who tries to be a lap dog and who loves people and animals of all kinds.
He's happy, he's crazy. He's a lovey. He's a little love lap dog. He thinks he's a
Chihuahua. Would you say that pit bulls are your favorite?
Yes, they can change my life.
And definitely pit bulls are like my number one like favorite dogs.
You gonna get another pit bull or why pit bulls?
I just love them. They're just like gentle giants. They're so good.
Because they're so cuddly and play and playful with.
Do you think owners can do to shed a better light on pit bulls?
Stuff like this. Bring them around people, you know? I mean, if you're able to bring them around people and other animals, I think it's worth it.
Spend one day with Deegan. Yeah, he's a lover, huh? You're my little lover boy? Yeah.
The best thing to pit bulls owners can do to like get the word out is to like take them to the park, socialize them with other dogs, take videos, take pictures of how really are, how they really are, because this is how they really are. They just like to lay around and be pet like any other dog.
For more information and ways to help, contact your local shelters and rescues. You may fade, my dog will always come through.
As much as I love you, though you may fade, my dog will always come through.